water resources management and development, what I find is that for as long as the so-called exclusive few and so-called intelligent few continue speaking about water resources management and development using their jargon, they will exclude those people that really matter in water resources management. This is how I feel. You find that in Southern Africa, for example, there are a number of forums where we go and attend water meetings in which they discuss how they can do, go about developing water resources management programs. But in the end, you find that it's the same groups of people. It's an exclusive society. It's becoming this society, exclusive club, if you may call it, which simply they understand each other, they know what issues they're talking about, but they're not talking to people who are out there, who really matter, who need to voice their concerns and what they really want in terms of development, in terms of water supply, and how it affects them.